वालेकुम सलाम टेल मी मा ए भाई बक रहीन
सर वो रेशमा का बच्चा पास होगा सर
अच्छी बात ना मा
सर मैं ना फिर होगा ना
अरे अरे रुको मा
मुझे बहुत सोशल मिंगलिंग करें बल्कि सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग का सर
क्या हुआ होगा जरा खुल कर बोलो
नहलाई
छछा
धुलाई
छछा
पकाई खलाई सब करी सर खाली पढ़ो के तो इसकी माँ फेल हो रहा सर
छछा
क्या कभी करो सर तुम्हारे पालो तक क्यों
तुम्हारे बच्चे को जाको बेटो पढ़ो करना पढ़ को पास हुयो करना
अम्मी बाहर जा करूं
पहले पहले चम्मा
क्या रेशमा का बच्चा पास हो गया है क्या आपको इस बात से जलन महसूस हो रही है
डोंट पुट फ्लेम ऑन फायर
डोंट फियर वन मीलियस एकेडमी इज हियर प्रेजेंटिंग टू यू एंड योर बच्चे के लिए खास मीलियस एकेडमी कर दे फेल को भी पास अच्छा है
द वीडियो व्हाट वी प्लेड is not just for a fun, but there is a secret message behind this. The message is for students who actually fail. The message is for the student who actually give up. Message is for the student who do not, what do you say, see a path of guidance. Every year, we see students failing in SSLC as well as in PUC. Right? And after failing, they actually land up in a condition where they go to a very low profile job. And they stop their education, they do not continue their education. This is disaster for entire family. One complete generation is being set back because of this particular aspect. Now, every student over here who thinks that he will fail, see, trust me, you need to know one concept that students do not fail because they lack interest. Obviously, they have interest. Okay? Students do not fail because they did not hold up a track. Student fail because they lack guidance, which is the most important thing. They say the teacher can shake the universe if they mind. Okay? Now, they really, if they mind, they can really shake the universe. There can no be any failure. See, from past 10 years I have been teaching, not even single student of mine has failed. Now, the thing, how did this happen? It's only because we really mind each and every student. Okay? Now, what I want to tell over here is like, we are starting supplementary batch. Last 2 years, since the time we started Melius Academy, we have actually trained 2 different, what do you say, batches, and more than 50 students have cleared this particular examination. And some of the students who had failed in their main examination have also made sure that they scored distinction marks. Okay? And these are the results. What we are displaying right now. Earlier the student had failed and now this is the recent result where they actually made sure that they got shining marks and now they are into various programs. And few students are repeating NEET also. So this is something wonder what people might have not believed in. And if we make sure that we guide students properly, every student is capable of getting good marks. And clearing PU boards is very easy. Okay, so be confident, be assured that you are going to write this examination with lot of confidence and I am there to help you out in this particular aspect. As we are starting a new batch for supplementary students in which we will focus on the students who failed in last year and last to last year or any time earlier and they did not continue their education. This is a matter of fact that almost 1,50,000 to 1,80,000 students every year will fail in PUC examination. Okay? And as I told you, they will not continue their education and this is the right opportunity. We are going to start this batch from 19th of April and the timing will be from morning 8 o'clock till 3 p.m. Okay? And I will make sure that you clear this examination without fail. So please do join us and spread this message to all your friend circle and family members, and to the needy people, especially needy people in the sense the one who will fail and he cannot continue his education further. Do support such kind of people, and we will make sure that they become a bright star of future. Thank you.
Ab mera bachcha pass ho jata hai na Milius Academy. Shukriya, bahut genius hain tumhe. Uthao there.